Hey, how's it going? Hippo Autobus here. Just got my capture card in the mail today, so here I am posting up a video. This one is a top club game here. As my club Greasy Elbows were ranked about 70th overall against, can't remember the name of them, I put them in the info though. They were about 40th or so overall, and this was a pretty good game, not my best game, but pretty good one, went to OT, close game, got some scoring, so put it up for you guys, and I played gold there, and then we got a few other guys too. We were up to 8th place in Elite last month, and tanked a little bit by the end of it. Our D-man ended up taking a bit of a break, and not sure it happened, so we ended up finishing about 26th at the end of the month. And I hope we make another good push this month. Obviously, going to be putting up some of the good games against other good teams on here. And our left wing wasn't actually present for the start of this game, but so we did a couple of pauses here. Kind of edited them out, so they're most of it out anyway. For you guys, so you don't have to sit through about a minute of fucking pauses while waiting for them. He still didn't come back for a while. But, yeah, so I also play in the VHL, play for the Drummondville Voltigeurs, and play goalie as well. I did get called up to the NHL earlier this season, but then because I'm a rookie, it's my first year, type of contract I have, they couldn't call me up. And so I'm still in the CHL now after all. And yeah, so check back for more videos like this one. You know, we play lots of good games, and sometimes it's pretty interesting, so I figure I'll fucking post it up for you guys. Any comments, criticisms, let me know. This is my first time posting to YouTube, so it's probably absolute shit. Enjoy!
Schultz. That one up along the boards. You get them lined up, and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Schultz. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. The Ruby clears the zone. To Messier. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Will be an icing call on the touch. Under 9 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Clark's made the difference with that goal. To Perry. Offensive opportunity. 3-on-2. Offense is on him. Got to move it. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Nice defense in his own end. Takes that pass up the wing to Perry. Nice quick snap. To Clark. There's the shot. Shot scores. Well, you get on the board first, and then you add that next goal. That's exactly what's happened here.
It's a real focused approach that these guys have taken to the game. I mean, watch how they're playing. They're not sacrificing defense for offense, and that's why they have a two-goal lead.
Help his goaltender get this out of there. Passes that one. Berube pokes it away. Gets that in front of his own net. Wing to wing to Berube. Good return pass. Back up along that blue line point. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Back in behind the net with that pass. What can he do with it? Let's that go in dangerous territory. Approaching the end of this first period. Good play to break up that pass. Good body work. Finds the loose puck. Holds it in. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call. Delayed call will now be assessed. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. And that's the end of the first period. After one, it is 2-0. When you look at the stat sheet to try and get a determination of how a game's going in this one, just check the hit side.
Yeah, and coaches preach good things will happen. If we play a physical game, you bang bodies, get them out of the play, and just keep it up. You wear them down and wear their will down.
Gilmore's goal is right now the two-goal differential maker as we head to the break. Drop of the puck, we start the second period. We've got a delayed call coming up. Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call. Gilmore's penalty is an ugly one. 2 minutes sitting from behind.
To number 93, 2 minutes for checking from behind.
He'll control that puck in the offensive zone to Gilmore. He'll lug that in. Big wrist shot. Shot gets blocked. And a save made off the mask.
Well, Gary, he made the save with his mask. I'm sure not going to criticize him for not hanging on to the puck. He couldn't bite it, could he?
Goal to Perry. Breaks up the play in his own end. Save right there. That's positioning. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. They hold that puck in the zone. Unable to clear it. Knocked down, held in. Play is going to go on here, but we're going to get a penalty. This is going to be a delayed call. Gilmore is going to go. 2 minutes. Interference.
Penalty to number 93. 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 1 minute.
Messier frees that puck up in the neutral zone to Perry. Good chance. Score! And that'll go into the SH column.
For short-handed. Goal. Assisted by number 91.
Up through center ice for that pass out of the D zone. Oh, does he dance around him? What a move! He's out! Here's the pad. Berube. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine. Looking at a netminder right there who was able to handle a really good snapshot. That was pretty quick. Clark's totals on the draw so far tonight don't look very good.
Gary, if he's auditioning to be the ace on faceoffs for his team, it ain't going so good right now.
He picks up the loose puck. Big time shot. Quick save to Berube. To Clark. To Gilmore. There's an offensive opportunity. Save of the pad. Controls that one. Got the stick in, knocks it away. Scoring chance on the money. Blocker save. Berube's really doing the work down in front. That's a one-time opportunity. Goaltender got it to Perry. Idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Two on two the other way. Good poke movement. To Gilmore. And the arm is up. We're going to get a delayed call coming up here. Goals penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. Tied him up in the face-off, and he scores! Power play goal! Well, there's the offense that they wanted. With that last goal, they have stretched this lead, but there's still a lot of time left.
And I think that's the enemy. Sometimes you can go soft with a big lead if you get it too early.
By number 66.
Breaks that up with a good defensive play. He's got the puck. Nice pass out all the way to the point. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area off the pad. Perry. Good play to hold that in the zone. Good reach on that one. Picks that one up in the slot. To Gilmore. Couldn't receive that. He got knocked away. Gold. Covered some ground. Takes a shot. Chance scores. He's got a shot and a trick. That's his second. Someone comes in to pick it up. He ties up the man on the draw. Shot blocked.
Time of the goal. 13 minutes.
Gilmore. Yo, what a shot that was. You'll see that one on NHL tonight. Into the middle to Gilmore. Carries it in. Goal. Tremendous stick handling. Offensive attack. But it hit the post pad. Bouncer. Goal. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Oh, they found one another in the corner. Schultz. Collision there along the wall. Pope checks it away. Second period closing in on the buzzer. Gilmore. Up the wing. Two on two the other way. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Put it away. Second period is over. 3-2 at the end of two. Open. You win games by controlling the ice, and in this case, it's being controlled.
Sure, control over the physical game here. Really impressed how this team is hitting. I'm not sure what's going on with the other guys. Are they waiting to answer the bell? They may wait too long.
Boy, this was close. Look at how close he came to tying this game up. But he missed. We're tied heading to the break. Drop of the puck. Here's the third. Snags it. Good wing pass right there. Arm up. We got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. Messier's being assessed. A 2-minute minor tripping. Stall.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Attempted clearing pass stopped by his own teammate. Gilmore. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Pass right on the money from the wing to Gilmore. Goal. Up the wing he goes with that one. Drop pass to Gilmore. Covers that up for a faceoff. The loose puck. Now that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Has it at the point. Good defensive work. That'll pick it off to Stahl. Clears that one long. Goal. To Gilmore. What a move. Two on two in the rush. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Beardsmore is going to cover that one up, and we will get a faceoff. Picks it up. Scoring opportunity denied with that glove. Wants to move it. Here's a good pass up the wing to Gilmore. And he'll send this one into the zone deep. Near the crease, trying to move it to Gilmore. We've got a penalty to be called. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Marubi's drawing the penalty for interference. It's going to be for two. Got it on the stick.
2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty. 5 minutes, 40 seconds.
Messier clears the length. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. To Gilmore. One-timer effort denied. That had goal marked on it. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Through center ice into the neutral zone on the lug. Still has it in the offensive end. Goal. In the zone, picks it up. Time running out on the power play. And that will be whistled on the ice. Goal. Shoots. Glove save and a beauty. Beardsmore's effort to freeze the puck is a good one. He's got it, and we'll get a whistle and a draw. Bill, we talk about scoring opportunities off that wrister. That's what that one was. Even better goaltending.
Boy, that's standing your ground and getting the job done any way you can. Nice save by the goalie.
Creating space. What a move. Clark's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
To Clark. He's got 2 points already in this game. He'd love to add another. That would extend that lead. Gilmore couldn't receive that. Center ice poke check. We'll move it away. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Gilmore has given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. Messier. Duba Ruby. Big shot. Makes the pad save. Oh, what a shot. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass to Clark. Duba Ruby. Gilmore. Turned over. 2-on-2 the other way. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Loose puck, he's got it. Boy, he wants to pass this. Big pickup in the offensive end.
1 minute left.
This one almost over. Will we have a game-deciding play yet? Got that pass behind the net, looking to move it out in front. Knocks that puck off the stick. Up the wing to Gilmore. To Clark. Gilmore. To Schultz. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Good stick work. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Nice glove save. That's a good chance. There's a save worth looking at again. Real good effort by the goaltender there to deny that chance. He'll move it himself. Giving credit for a block. I don't think... Scores! And this game is tied with only seconds remaining. Being down late in the game. You got to find it inside. They've done it, and now this place is alive. They've tied it up.
There's just no quit in this team, and it shows.
Snap that one. Gets that five. Prisoner save with a blocker. Big-time collision right there. That'll free the puck up in the offensive end.
And our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner.
Time underway. There's the drop of the puck. Picks it up. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. To Gilmore. He'll carry this one into the offensive end. Clark's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
On the offensive attack, this is a two-on-one. Takes the shot. He got in to shoot, but he had nowhere to go with the puck. Intercepts that one. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Really done a job with the body tonight. Watch the hits he's put up for this game.
And Gary, some of the hits as we check out these replays have been gimungous.
Over 4 minutes gone in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. Perry to Schultz. That's a big turnover right there. You cannot make that extra move unless you come away with the puck, and he didn't. Great move. In the zone. Great chances. What moves? Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Perry snaps it. Good kick save. Got to get out of the zone. Clears that one in safely there in the offensive end. Gilmore. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. He'll tie up on that faceoff. Now needs the penalty. What an end to the game! That's going to do it! We've got an overtime game winner.